The track is pretty quiet at the moment. Perhaps we should get out there and get a few laps in. Everyone ready? Okay, let's go. 2 laps of fuel remaining. Drop down to P8. Come on, keep pushing. So far, our fastest lap is a 1:27.9. Clear the garage, please. Car ready to leave. 5 minutes. There are 5 minutes of the session remaining.
Thank you.
come in at the end of this lap. rest of the grid is forming up, be patient and watch for the lights. Deployed. The virtual safety car has been deployed. We need to keep a positive delta here. Slow down, maintain a positive delta. Okay, we can take you this lap. Affirmative. Medium tires at the next stop. Check your MFD for a new strategy option. VSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Copy that. Understood, stopping this lap. Complete. Go now. Up to speed now. Let's get some heat into those tires. Let's use overtake and burn some of this energy. DRS is now enabled. expecting some rain soon. Expect the first drops in the next few minutes. Virtual safety car, virtual safety car. Reduce speed immediately and keep a positive delta. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Virtual safety car is ending. Maintain your pace until the green flag. VSC ending. Wait for green. Caution. Okay, clear. A new strategy is available on the MFD. Understood, copy that. Exit now. We're racing on the exit. Go, go, go. Only one stop to go. One stop left in this strategy. DRS has been disabled by the stewards. DRS will be offline. you can do it. It's been a tough race, but I know you're capable of getting more out of that car today. Dig deep, give us the best of your talent. Is 2.7 seconds. Our gap behind is 4.9 seconds. Losing 2 seconds a lap to the car behind. 2 seconds. Conditions are only getting worse. Watch out for standing water. The rain's getting worse. Be very careful. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Is 7.0 seconds. dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. Seem like the fastest tire for now. Starting to drop back from the car in front by 2 seconds a lap. Still happy that we're on the right tyres at the moment. Is looking really good. You're managing it well. Safety car deployed. Slow down and maintain a positive delta. Virtual safety car is deployed. Okay, slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. We'll be right back. CSC ending, we're going green. Maintain positive delta until the green flags. Two laps until the pit window. You'll be on inters for the next stint. Safety car, safety car. No overtaking. Reduce your pace. Keep your delta number positive as we form up. Drop your speed, our delta is too low and we risk a penalty. Slow your pace immediately. Overtake the safety car. You may overtake the safety car. It is waiting to pick up the leader. Tyre situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. It's hard to say if inters or wets are better right now. Confirmed, we'll receive you at the end of this lap. Go now. Pit strategy complete. See these tires through to the end now. rain is getting lighter now, but it's going to take a while for the track to dry out. Slow down, slow down. Your delta is negative, which means you are too fast. Reduce your pace. Sat in P8. Our gap to the car in front is 22.0 seconds. They're on fresh inters. They're on fresh inters. That was our last stop. No more scheduled pit stops. 11 laps to go. The rain's easing off a bit, but the track is still going to be wet for a while. Full wet seem like the best tyre for now. Let's get ready to go racing again. The safety car is in this lap. When the field accelerates, remember, there is no overtaking until the green flags. Safety car in this lap. Return the position immediately or we will be penalized. There is no overtaking during the safety car period. Extra fuel, fuel target plus one. got a lot of spare energy, use your overtake button. Situation is an interesting one, but I think the right call is to stick with what we've got right now. At the moment, the car behind us is lapping faster than us by around 1 second per lap. Of fuel remaining. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. And wets will probably have similar pace at the moment. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Inters or wets are better right now. Gap to car in front is 4.5 seconds. Exit. Exit now. Laps of fuel remaining. Overtake button for more power. We need to push. The gap to the car behind is 44.2 seconds. Keep it up. We're looking at about 10 more minutes of rain. 10 minutes. Inters look like the best tyre for now. Radar's showing a clear patch on its way. There's about 10 more minutes of this rain. There's 4 laps of fuel remaining. Engine mode much longer. We're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. Only got 2 laps of fuel left. Dropping back by about 3/10 a lap. This is your final lap of the race. So all of our tyre pressure data is reading zero at the moment. Assuming they still look inflated to you, we're going to guess it's just a bad sensor. Shouldn't be anything to worry about. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident.